The Life Insurance Council of India has announced that all life insurance companies, both public and private, will process all coronavirus-related death claims at the earliest. According to a press release from the Life Insurance Council, the clause of force majeure will not apply in the case of COVID-19 death claims. Apart from this, the IRDAI has also provided additional time for the payment of renewal premiums in case of health insurance policies and motor third-party insurance.